This is an auto-narrated audiobook generated by Google. Book, Self-Mastery, The Art of Continuous Improvement, and Unlock the Journey to Personal Growth. Introduction. In the fast-paced and ever-changing world we live in, personal development is no longer a luxury, but a necessity. To truly thrive in both our personal and professional lives, we must commit ourselves to the journey of self-mastery, the ongoing pursuit of becoming the best version of ourselves. Self-mastery is not about achieving perfection. It is about understanding, evolving, and refining our habits, thoughts, and behaviors in alignment with our deepest values and goals. This book, Self-Mastery, The Art of Continuous Improvement and Unlocking the Journey to Personal Growth, is a guide for those who are ready to take control of their lives and embark on a transformative journey toward lasting fulfillment. At the core of this journey lies a series of practical and actionable strategies designed to help you navigate the most critical areas of personal growth. In Chapter 1, we explore the concept of personal development for self-improvement, laying the foundation for understanding why it is essential to prioritize growth in all aspects of life. Personal development is not a destination, but a continuous process, one that requires conscious effort, persistence, and a willingness to change. As we progress to Chapter 2, we delve into the art of time management. Time is our most precious resource, and how we manage it determines our success in every endeavor. Here, you will discover effective strategies for managing your time, enhancing productivity, and making the most of every day. In Chapter 3, we shift our focus to mindfulness and meditation, practices that allow us to cultivate presence, reduce stress, and improve mental clarity. In today's world, where distractions abound and stress levels are high, learning how to center our minds and live in the moment is essential for maintaining both mental and emotional well-being. Chapter 4 introduces the concept of emotional intelligence, one of the most critical skills for navigating relationships, both personal and professional. The ability to recognize, manage, and respond to emotions, both our own and those of others, is a hallmark of success in every area of life. This chapter will guide you in developing emotional intelligence and using it as a powerful tool for building stronger, more meaningful connections. In Chapter 5, we dive into the power of positive thinking. Our mindset shapes our reality, and the way we approach challenges, setbacks, and opportunities directly impacts the outcomes we experience. Cultivating a positive, growth-oriented mindset is the key to unlocking resilience, creativity, and motivation. Confidence is the backbone of personal success, and Chapter 6 provides you with proven techniques for building self-confidence. Whether it's overcoming self-doubt or stepping into leadership roles, this chapter will empower you with the tools to boost your self-esteem and embrace opportunities with conviction. Communication is at the heart of all human interaction. In Chapter 7, we explore effective communication skills, offering insights into how you can improve both verbal and nonverbal communication to enhance your relationships and resolve conflicts more effectively. This chapter will help you become a better listener, a clearer speaker, and a more empathetic communicator. We all struggle with procrastination at times, but in Chapter 8, you'll learn strategies for overcoming procrastination and staying motivated, even when faced with difficult tasks or long-term goals. This chapter will arm you with the tools needed to defeat procrastination and maintain consistent progress. In Chapter 9, we explore the concept of developing a growth mindset, the belief that our abilities and intelligence can be developed through dedication and hard work. Embracing challenges, learning from failures, and adopting a mindset of growth are essential components of personal development, and this chapter provides practical guidance for cultivating this mindset in your own life. Finally, Chapter 10 focuses on the power of habit formation. Habits form the foundation of our daily actions, and understanding how to build positive, productive habits can lead to extraordinary changes in our lives. This chapter provides a roadmap for creating habits that align with your personal goals, ensuring long-term success and continuous improvement. Each chapter in this book offers a blend of time-tested wisdom and modern strategies for navigating the complexities of personal development. Whether you're looking to build stronger relationships, boost your productivity, or cultivate a more mindful and positive life, the insights and techniques provided in these pages will serve as valuable tools for achieving your goals. As you read through this book, I encourage you to take a proactive approach. Reflect on your own life, recognize areas for growth, and apply the lessons you learn along the way. Remember that personal development is an ongoing process, a journey that requires patience, dedication, and a commitment to continuous improvement. Self-mastery is not a destination, it is a lifelong practice. By unlocking the power of habits, mindfulness, emotional intelligence, and personal growth, you are not just improving yourself, you are transforming your entire experience of life. Let this book be your guide as you embark on this transformative journey, one step at a time. The path to self-mastery is open to all who are willing to take it, and the rewards are limitless. Now let's begin. Chapter 1: Personal Development for Self-Improvement. The ability to set and achieve goals is fundamental to success in today's rapidly evolving world. Whether you're striving for personal development, professional growth, or academic excellence, the power of effective goal setting cannot be underestimated. It serves as a roadmap to channel your efforts and track your progress, ensuring that you move toward your aspirations with intention and purpose. Yet, the simple act of setting goals isn't sufficient. Goals must be carefully crafted and strategically planned to maximize their impact. This is where the SMART framework, a well-established approach to goal formulation, becomes essential. SMART stands for specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. And these components work in harmony to ensure that your goals are not just wishes, but actionable plans. In order to fully grasp the transformative nature of SMART goals, it is important to dive deep into each aspect of the framework and understand how it can guide us toward success in all areas of life. When applied correctly, SMART goals not only sharpen our focus, but also serve as powerful motivators that foster accountability and clear benchmarks for success. The power of goal setting. At its core, goal setting is more than just creating a list of tasks to accomplish. It is the process of deliberately identifying your objectives and committing to their pursuit. Goals act as beacons, lighting the path forward and providing the sense of direction that prevents us from drifting aimlessly through life. While it may seem that anyone can set goals, the truth is that many people fail to establish the right kind of goals, those that inspire sustained action, perseverance, and ultimately success. Far too often, individuals set goals that are vague or unrealistic, leading to frustration, disengagement, and a lack of fulfillment. The distinction between effective and ineffective goal setting lies in the clarity and precision of the objectives we set for ourselves. Human beings thrive when they have a clear sense of purpose. When we know what we want, why we want it, and how to achieve it, we are more likely to put in the effort required to attain it. Research in psychology has consistently shown that people who set specific and well-defined goals are far more likely to achieve them than those who set vague or overly ambitious goals. This is because clarity brings focus, and focus fuels action. Without clearly defined goals, we can become overwhelmed by the multitude of choices and distractions that life presents. This lack of focus often leads to procrastination, indecision, and ultimately, failure. In contrast, setting well-articulated goals provides a framework for measuring progress, fostering a sense of accountability and personal commitment. It allows us to track our efforts, celebrate small victories along the way, and adjust our strategies when needed. By understanding the psychology behind goal setting and applying these principles with intention, we can dramatically increase the likelihood of achieving our aspirations. Introducing the SMART framework. The SMART framework is a tool that has been embraced by countless successful individuals and organizations around the world. It transforms abstract desires into actionable plans, breaking down the goal-setting process into five key components: specific, measurable, achievable, relevant, and time-bound. Each element plays a crucial role in ensuring that goals are clear, realistic, and motivating. Specific. A specific goal clearly defines what you want to achieve, leaving no room for ambiguity. It answers essential questions such as, what exactly do I want to accomplish? Why is this goal important? Who is involved? Where will it take place? The more specific your goal, the easier it is to focus your efforts and take actionable steps toward achieving it. A vague goal like, I want to get fit, lacks direction, whereas a specific goal like, I want to lose 10 pounds in 3 months by exercising 4 times a week and following a balanced diet, provides a clear roadmap. Measurable. Measurability is key to tracking progress. A measurable goal answers the question, how will I know when I've achieved this? It allows you to set clear benchmarks and milestones that can be tracked over time. In the case of losing weight, regular weigh-ins and tracking dietary habits provide tangible markers for success. Measurable goals not only provide motivation by allowing you to see progress, but also foster accountability. Achievable. While it's important to challenge yourself, goals should still be attainable. Setting unrealistic goals can lead to disappointment and frustration, while achievable goals inspire confidence and dedication. By considering your current resources, skills, and limitations, you can set goals that stretch your abilities without being unattainable. For example, aiming to lose 10 pounds in 3 months is generally achievable for most individuals, whereas trying to lose 30 pounds in the same period may be unrealistic. Relevant. Goals should be relevant to your broader life objectives and values. A relevant goal answers the question, why is this goal important to me? When your goals align with your long-term vision and personal values, you're more likely to stay motivated and committed. If your goal of losing weight is tied to improving your health, increasing energy, and boosting self-confidence, it becomes more significant and meaningful. Time-bound. Finally, a goal must have a deadline or time frame attached to it. Time-bound goals create a sense of urgency that helps prevent procrastination and drives consistent action. By setting deadlines, you give yourself a clear target to work toward and a time frame in which to assess your progress. For example, setting a goal to lose 10 pounds in 3 months provides a tangible endpoint and creates a sense of urgency that keeps you focused and driven. By embracing the SMART framework, you ensure that your goals are not only clearly defined, but also actionable, realistic, and aligned with your long-term aspirations. This structured approach to goal setting provides the foundation needed to turn your dreams into reality. Why specificity matters. The first and perhaps most important aspect of the SMART framework is specificity. A specific goal leaves no room for misinterpretation or ambiguity. It clearly outlines what you want to achieve, the steps you'll take to achieve it, and the resources involved. Specific goals answer key questions such as, what exactly do I want to accomplish? Why is this goal important? Who is involved? Where will it take place? Without specificity, goals can easily become muddled or overly broad. For example, consider the difference between the vague goal of, I want to be more productive, and the specific goal of, I will complete my project report by Friday by dedicating 2 hours each day to research and writing. The latter goal is far more actionable because it provides a clear course of action. You know exactly what you need to do, how much time you need to spend, and when the task needs to be completed. Specific goals also serve as a powerful motivator. When you know exactly what you want to achieve, you can focus your energy on the steps that will get you there. Clarity of purpose enables you to prioritize your efforts, avoid distractions, and stay committed to the task at hand. It also provides a clear way to measure success, as you can easily determine whether or not you've achieved the desired outcome. The importance of measurability. The second component of SMART goals is measurability. Measurable goals allow you to track your progress and determine when you've successfully achieved your goal. They answer the question, how will I know when I've achieved my goal? For a goal to be measurable, it must include specific criteria for success. This often involves breaking the goal down into smaller milestones that can be tracked over time. For example, if your goal is to lose 10 pounds in 3 months, you might break it down into smaller targets, such as losing 2 pounds each month. By tracking your progress toward these smaller milestones, you can stay motivated and adjust your efforts as needed. Measurability is important for several reasons. First, it provides tangible evidence of progress. When you can see how far you've come, you're more likely to stay motivated and committed to the goal. It also allows you to identify areas where you may need to adjust your approach. If you're not making the progress you anticipated, you can evaluate your efforts and make changes as necessary. Additionally, measurable goals give you the opportunity to celebrate your successes along the way. Recognizing and celebrating progress, no matter how small, reinforces your motivation and encourages continued effort. Whether it's tracking your weight loss on a chart, logging your workouts in a journal, or sharing your accomplishments with friends and family, these measurable aspects enhance the overall goal-setting experience. Ensuring achievability. The third component of SMART goals is achievability. An achievable goal is one that is realistic and attainable, given your current resources, skills, and circumstances. It answers the question, is this goal feasible? While it's important to challenge yourself, setting goals that are too ambitious can be counterproductive. Unrealistic goals can lead to frustration, burnout, and a loss of motivation. On the other hand, setting goals that are achievable inspires confidence and fosters a sense of accomplishment. To ensure that your goals are achievable, it's important to assess your current situation and consider any potential obstacles. Reflect on your past experiences and accomplishments to determine what is realistically attainable. For example, if your goal is to lose weight, consider factors such as your current health, available time for exercise, and access to nutritious food. By taking these factors into account, you can set goals that stretch your limits while remaining grounded in reality. It's also helpful to break larger goals into smaller, more manageable steps. This makes the overall goal feel less overwhelming and provides a clear path forward. For example, if your goal is to run a marathon, you might start by setting smaller goals such as running 5 miles, then 10 miles, and gradually increasing your distance over time. Achievable goals provide a sense of momentum, as each small success builds upon the previous one. This creates a positive feedback loop that reinforces your commitment to the goal and encourages continued effort. Relevance: aligning goals with values. The fourth component of SMART goals is relevance. A relevant goal is one that aligns with your broader life objectives and personal values. It answers the question, why is this goal important to me? When your goals are relevant to your long-term vision, you're more likely to stay motivated and committed to achieving them. Goals that are not aligned with your values or priorities are more likely to be abandoned or deprioritized. For example, if your goal is to lose weight but you don't have a strong personal connection to the reasons behind it, e.g., improving health, boosting self-confidence, you may struggle to stay motivated in the long term. To ensure that your goals are relevant, it's important to reflect on your personal values and long-term vision. Consider how the goal will contribute to your overall sense of purpose and fulfillment. For example, if your goal is to advance in your career, consider how this aligns with your desire for personal growth, financial stability, or work-life balance. Relevance also involves evaluating whether the goal is worthwhile in the context of your current circumstances. While a goal may be important to you in the long term, it may not be the right goal to pursue at this moment in time. End of the chapter. Chapter 2, Time Management Techniques, Strategies for Managing Time Effectively to Increase Productivity. In the fast-paced world we inhabit today, the significance of effective time management cannot be overstated. As individuals navigate an increasingly complex landscape of responsibilities, balancing work obligations, family commitments, social interactions, and personal aspirations, the ability to manage time efficiently becomes paramount. With the incessant demands of daily life, many find themselves grappling with a sense of chaos, overwhelmed by tasks that seem to multiply exponentially. This struggle often manifests as the familiar refrain, "There aren't enough hours in the day." Yet, the essence of mastering time management lies not merely in squeezing additional tasks into our schedules, but in embracing a philosophy of intentional living. This comprehensive understanding of time management encompasses planning, conscious allocation, and a deep-seated commitment to achieving both personal and professional goals. Effective time management embodies the skill of making deliberate choices about how we spend our time. It is a conscious exercise that enables individuals to prioritize tasks based on their urgency and importance, empowering them to focus on what truly matters. The mastery of this skill lays the foundation for success, reducing the detrimental effects of procrastination and alleviating the risk of burnout. In essence, when individuals learn to navigate their responsibilities with clarity.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.